To best suit the needs of our users, we have incorporated multiple ways for you to add sources and receptors to your modeling scenario in Incident Analyst. The first option is through the Source Form. Click on the Incident tab, then Sources to open the Source Form window. Adding sources through the Source Form is particularly useful if you know which model you want to use and the parameters of your accidental release scenario. Select your model, plug in your model inputs, and you are ready to run. You may also add sources using the Drawing Tools under the Map Objects tab. This allows for the precise placement of sources. If you are not sure which model to use, or not sure how to calculate a release parameter, BREEZE Incident Analyst offers the powerful source term wizard to take the guesswork out of your scenario setup. The information requested by the wizard will only be commonly known parameters. Such as tank size, shape, temperature, and type of accident that is being modeled. The source term wizard then automatically calculates the release properties needed by Incident Analyst dispersion models, and will recommend an appropriate dispersion model to use in that particular case. Whether you are modeling an accident in real time, reconstructing a past incident, or modeling for the purpose of improving facility design and safety, the automation and assistance provided by the source term wizard is a major asset. With BREEZE Incident Analyst, users have the ability to seamlessly add multiple receptors into a scenario in a variety of ways. The discrete receptor form allows users to create a single receptor for a specific location, such as a school, to calculate the results at that location. The program also has the option to automatically create a receptor grid using the gridded receptor button to quickly populate receptors over a large area. Now that you know the multiple ways in which you can add sources and receptors to your scenario, we encourage you to continue on to the next video to learn about several model result options available, including the powerful results visualization that can be achieved using BREEZE 3D Analyst.